This video, I'm going to take you on a quest to acknowledge the potter's model, using it to understand why it is so important to find a niche and on which 5 factors you should look to find the best niche for your product. This model is being constructed of substitute products, barriers to penetrate the market, level of competition in the industry, the power of negotiation of customers and suppliers. I would explain each factor in one scene, giving you an example from the web builders industry. The first factor you should consider is the substitute products. It means that in the market, many products can replace your product. Most likely would answer the same need and solve the same problem. For example, a designer and software for automatic designs. In the web builder industry, the potential customers can choose to build a website using tutorials, website builder software, or even hire website builder. So you need to think about the niche that the customers couldn't and wouldn't build the website by themselves. For this example, let's take cosmeticians. You probably estimate that cosmeticians most likely won't hire a web builder employee or try to build a website by themselves because they are lack of resources. The second factor is barriers to penetrate the market, or in other words, is it easy or difficult to penetrate the market? In our case, it is easy to open a web building company. There are no law restrictions, limitations, technology sophistication, or integrations needed. It is most likely that there would be competitors who would give a low price that you can't compete. Again, you need to find a niche to have less competition and higher your prices. Although in the cosmeticians era, there would be the same barriers, however, there would be fewer direct competitors who are experts in the cosmeticians industry. The third factor is the level of competition. You probably understand that it is not wise to compete with everyone. When you pick a niche like the cosmetics industry, it gives you a huge advantage. The cosmeticians would prefer to buy your web building services because you know the industry better. Second, you would have fewer competitors who would directly compete against you. The fourth factor is the power of customers' negotiation. If you try to compete with every web builder in the industry, the power of negotiation is high. However, when you are an expert in one field, their power is being reduced. They can hire your competitor's services, however, because they lack knowledge of cosmeticians, customers' behavior and perception, they would definitely do a worse job than you. Also remember that most cosmeticians are independent, not companies, and they don't have time and knowledge to build websites by themselves. The fifth factor is the power of suppliers negotiation. In the web building industry, it can be software for website building, web designers, sometimes even video editors. You can understand that they also have high competition. Their ability to negotiate is very limited. Here, it doesn't matter if you choose a niche or not. In that matter, the power is in your hand. Use it. We had 5 factors that you should use to reveal whether you should try to penetrate the industry and what kind of niche you should master. When doing that, consider substitute products. Find a unique product to sell at a higher price, or choose a product you can sell to many customers. If you choose to sell unique products, check if there are high barriers to penetrate. If you choose the second path, check that you can enter easily the market. When you choose to sell unique product, check if the ocean is at least pale blue and the competitors aren't too strong. If you choose to sell to many people, try to find a niche, unique value, or any competitive advantage to be able to differentiate yourself and charge more money. Last, think about the negotiation of your customers and suppliers. Prefer industry suppliers who has high competition and less differentiation, but find your uniqueness to lower down the power of your customers. I would really appreciate it if you thumb up and subscribe to my channel to receive more videos to expand your business.